Hey everybody, it's Mark here. I hope you're all well. I hope you're having a good week. So today we're going to be looking at Chinchilla's Little Gone Girl, the official music video, which dropped us at the weekend there. So yeah, if you've actually saw it, then you'll know how good this is, right? But we're going to be going through it a wee bit at a time, as we always do, and see if there's some wee things that you've picked up on. I know for a fact all the Chinchilla fans will have picked up, but just in case you haven't, we're going to have a wee look at the certain things. So don't go away, I'll be right back. So yeah, the music video, the long-awaited music video dropped after the song's done so well. So hopefully it'll give it another wee push again now that the video's dropped. So yeah, so it looks like it's been done in like a kind of a pub in England somewhere, with all the kind of usual characters that sit in the wee local boozer. And for the song that is about kind of empowering women, this video certainly does that. The guy in this actual video actually like does get you annoyed, and you see when Chinchilla's actually beating him up, you're like, yeah, you deserve that. Do you know what I mean? So let's crack on and we'll have a wee look at the video. Now just remember, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure you do that, because we're on our way to 2,000 subscribers, right? So make sure you get on and support the page. As I say, we are doing like kind of singing videos, music production, wee tutorial parts, and the likes of the reaction videos as well, which we always like to do. So yeah, make sure you subscribe. Easy to subscribe. All you do is go to Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, click subscribe and the wee bell icon, and that way we can stay in touch with you, and all the music videos that we put up, everything we do, you're going to get to see right away, firsthand. Alright, so thanks again for watching in today. So let's crack on and we'll look at today's video. So this is the start here. Now, as I said, I loved the way this whole thing opened up. The kind of the voices at the start, the kind of choral voices, were really, really cool. So yep, let's crack on and we will watch it together. All right, here we go.
So I heard you're back in town and haven't changed a bit, man. You get off talking down to the little man. Time you get what you deserve. Wow, you're so fucking stupid. Been a while since my head was this polluted. Lucky I know my own world.
Did you catch it? Right, so this is the first bit. Not that, actually. Right, let's not. I didn't need to stop it on that. That is not what I meant to stop it on. I meant to stop it in this. Right, very cleverly, right, all the pieces make up the songs of Chinchilla. Awakening, Fabulous, Bitches, Fingers, so yeah, they're all in there. Fabulous, very, very clever, I like that. So yeah, let's crack on.
So yeah. You keep on trying, boy. I like your blood on my teeth, just a little too much. So bite me, slap me around the face. Now I'm twisting your arm till I hear it break. I get stronger every day. Yay. To go, gone, got the gun from a gangster.
You take Chinchilla's hat off her, you're just asking for trouble. And this geezer here, right, with the the kind of Peaky Blinders hat on, has no idea what's about to happen. Alright, so girls, you know, this happens, this is what you do. All you do is phone Chinchilla and this gets sorted.
Run, little girl, run, little girl, bang. Say that again, I didn't quite hear ya. Mess with the wrong bitch in the wrong era. I've changed so much since I last saw ya. Hands on my head, help every day. Cool ding ding, hope my ear rings for my debut. Cause I pack a punch, didn't warn ya.
Yep, the head off the table thing looked really sore. Actually, it was very, very well done, because actually, because you could obviously have added a sound effect, you hear the bunk, but it was so realistic.
Backed into a corner, come at me, don't tell me
But well deserved. I mean, who didn't like seeing that guy getting punched? It was good. It was good. And the bar, the girl behind the bar, she was
honey, I've changed so much since I last saw ya. Hands on my head, help every day. Cool ding ding, what my earrings for my day. Cause I pack a box, backed into a corner. Come at me, don't tell me I didn't warn ya. Did you think I'd be easy? Snap me like bamboo. Mold me into the sole of your jackboot. Wish I could bottle the taste. Cause I drink off that look on the soul of-
See this part, right? I actually don't know what he's shouting, but it sounds like mummy. Mummy! Mummy! I think that's what he's actually shouting there.
Mold me into the soul
mommy,
of your
mommy.
Wish I could bottle the taste. Cause I drink off that look on your face. So you wanna fight me? Are you big enough? Kick the back of my knee. Are you serious? You keep on trying, boy. I like your blood on my teeth. Just a little too much. So bite me, slap me around
the
face.
What's about to
happen? Now I'm twisting your arm till I hear it break. I get stronger every day.
That's every guy's worst nightmare. Oh, pot in the ball, quite literally.
The gun from a gangster, run, little girl, bang. Say that again, I didn't quite hear you. Messed with the wrong bitch in the wrong era. I've been a bug and I got my badge of honor. Honey, I've changed so much since I last saw you. Hands up my head, help every day. Cool ding ding, hold my earrings for my debut. Cause I pack a punch, backed into a corner.
Again, this is shot really well. This obviously, this guy's, I think he's probably an actor, doing really well. He's very, very good in this. He's played the part really well. He's probably a really nice guy. Goes to the gym and probably every day about that. Hating on him now. Don't hate this guy. He's an actor. He's done a really good job. This whole section with the two kind of spotlights coming either side, if I can try and get a bit, you can kind of see them there, just two spotlights. Again, it's kind of lit really, really nice for this particular part of the scene. So obviously it's a wee bit darker. It's like a kind of one-on-one interrogation and sticking his head in the water as well. I actually wonder how they've done that. I wonder if they've got something clear. That always puzzles me. I always want to know how they get the camera in the water. So as if it's maybe like a plastic kind of container when they put the head in, and then you can actually film to the side. And if you know what pub it is, by the way, in England, get one, pop one and put it in the post. Just give them a wee mention. It's always good. Always good. I'm sure Chinchilla would be pleased about the pub getting a wee mention as well. All right.
Me, I did the warrior. Little girl gone, got a gun from a gangster. Run, little girl, faster. Little girl gone, got a gun from a gangster. Honey, I've changed so much since I last saw ya.
So yeah, we got our choreography here as well.
Every day, cool ding ding, hope my ear brings for my debut. Cause I pack a punch, backed into a corner. Come at me, don't tell me I didn't warn ya.
I love the ending to that. It's brilliant. It's like next victim is about to get done in. Great video. It's really, really good. As I said, it's quite good that they've done a wee bit of choreography, because I tell you, this is what helps the trend in TikTok. If people start doing the TikTok dance to this, I've seen it. Actually, a couple of people have actually put this song in workouts and stuff like that as well. I mean, a load of the girls in the gym doing their workout. So yeah, these are the things that all help videos like push. So yeah, keep supporting Chinchilla. Video's brilliant. very, very good. It's, again, it's showing the empowering of women. Guys, not to smack the girl in the butt. Not allowed. Never was, but, you know, especially more so now. You know, I mean, you do that, you'll get called it. And quite rightly so. And Chinchilla is a girl to do it as well. Her and our two dancers, who looked quite mean in this as well. I know they were trying to look mean. Probably don't always look mean. Yeah, I don't mean that. Like that. But as I said, yeah, as I said, the video's great. A wee bit of everything in it. A bit of drama. They've been used the breakaway bottle as well. I like it. And the guy hitting his head off the table. Boom. Very realistic. It was good. Well shot as well. It was a good, well shot video. And a nice wee pub. Wee local pub. So yeah, if you know, as I said, if you know the pub, give them a wee mention in the comments. Give them a wee mention, because it's always good publicity for the pub, because they've probably given Chinchilla the pub to actually do the video in. So it's always good to give everybody a wee mention. So yeah, great video to go with a great song. So let's keep pushing it and let's see if it races back up the charts again. Puts me in mind that like being in the Queen Vic. Can I imagine the Queen Vic doing this kind of thing? So you never know, maybe Chinchilla will end up on EastEnders. Never know. Anyway, guys, thanks again for watching. I really appreciate it. Just remember, get everybody to subscribe to the channel. If you haven't subscribed already, it's dead easy. All you do is, you've got Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, click the subscribe and the wee bell icon, and we'll keep you up to date with everything that's going on. Thank you very much for watching today, and I will see you on the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye. Show.